So, which one of them shoved a cockroach in your bento box and forced you to eat it? You're such a gentle soul for saying you weren't bothered by it since it was so long ago. I didn't mean that as a compliment. That's your one and only flaw. It was hilarious. Now that guy has a beautiful wife and a cute daughter. He was doing great as a dad. Keep the souvenir chilled.